inventory consists of 125 vehicles with a finance balance of $3 million. This inventory becomes impossible to sell with no factory incentives beyond June 9th. Without the Dodge franchise, we can no longer sell a new Dodge as new, nor will we be able to do any warranty service work. Additionally, my Dodge parts inventory, it's about $300,000, is virtually worthless without the ability to perform warranty service. There's no offer from Chrysler to buy back the vehicles or the parts inventory. Our facility was recently totally renovated at Chrysler's insistence. We incurred a multi-million dollar debt in the form of...